Good afternoon. The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is Chris Jewell, Chief Executive Officer, Accession Trust Scotland.
Thank you. Good afternoon. It's really a privilege for me to be here, coming as Chief Executive of the Scottish charity known as the Accession Trust Scotland, which oversees and encourages street pastors, rail pastors, school pastors and response pastors across Scotland. And some of you will be familiar with street pastors, I'm sure. We have 20 initiatives providing services in 25 different locations, from Orkney and Stornoway up north down to the borders. And I hope and imagine that you will find it a privilege as well to be appointed in your role as MSPs representing the people of Scotland. Our ethos as street pastors is to care, listen and help as we're out on the streets most weekends until late into the night in our city and town centres, amongst those who are out enjoying the nighttime economy, as it's called. I imagine that this motto might be attributed to you as well for the work that you do, to care, to listen and to help. The basis of all our volunteers being out in all weathers is to help those in any need, regardless of race, age, sexual orientation, or physical condition. And this comes out of love for our fellow man and woman. It is love in action. And love is such a powerful force, perhaps the most dynamic force of all, and brings out the honesty and integrity that we need to go about what we do. In street pastor terms, this includes helping those in distress, calming fears, and supporting those who may be experiencing suicidal thoughts. Each one of us should reflect on each aspect of love as outlined in the New Testament and as it affects our own lives and our own motivation. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love does not envy. Love does not boast. Love is not proud. Love does not dishonor others. Love is not self-seeking. Love is not easily angered. Love keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. Love always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. And could I suggest that not only are these the standards for our own personal lives, they're also some of the standards of public office and the role we have. There is nothing greater than when people will lay down their lives and their times for the sake of others and bring peace and hope to our communities. That's you, and that's me. Thank you for listening.
Thank you. Thank you very much.